This is Neel and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video I'm going to redesign this Chevrolet Impala, which is launched in 1950s era. So it was basically based on the fighter jet which was used in a World War II by the US Army. So here we go guys, but before we start, let's just talk about the Chevrolet Impala. So Chevrolet Impala was one of the best car ever made by the Chevrolet. It was a premium product for us Indian because it was a completely built imported unit, so it was very costly for us in India. Basically it was in the 60s or 17 era. So in almost all Indian old movies there are such cars which is used as to show the status symbol of the person who is rich. So they showed the Impala. Yeah, you can see the sales number of the Chevrolet Impala is completely reducing by years and years, and the last model was not that good, and it was actually look like a common sedan. It hasn't that legacy of that Impala which was first generation, second generation, seventh generation. So it is not like that 1963 like Impala was a great and first generation Impala was awesome. So nothing like that in this particular variant. So I'm going to make it look like somehow it can be a premium product, or it can be a better, and yet I will try to make that thing which is quite futuristic as well as quite modern. So let's see what we can make here. So I hope you guys like this, so hit that like button and also subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to press that bell.